Ja, hallo. I gotta drill some nades so I don't forget them. They'll warm up and we'll play some in it with the boys. Okay. Think it's here. Heck, dude. This one does not have a window smoker, or at least one, not one that I know. Throw a top con. Number nine, there, I believe. Yep. Such an insane Valorant 3K in your Discord, dude. I was looking through my friend's Twitter. Oh. I was looking for that SpongeBob video, and then I saw that, and I just remembered it all of a sudden. I was like, oh, amazing. Nearly made me deaf, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm planning on playing some Beat Saber today. I think that would be fun. Gonna play some CS first, though. And yes, there are song requests. I set up the mods yesterday. Because modding the game is weirdly complicated, like, the mods won't install sometimes, and it breaks all the time. And it's a pain to figure out on stream. So I spent, like, probably 20 minutes modding it, getting it all set up. I think some memes or some songs. Yeah. I think I still have this command. Yeah. Go to beats. I wonder if it's the same. It's been a while. Oh yeah, the site looks the same. Search for a song, and then you click this, and then it gives you a command. And then you just paste this in the chat, and it'll request the song. And then it'll automatically go into the queue, and then I can download it, and then I can play it. Or I can skip it. Because not all maps are made the same. Not even close. This one is here. Top con. Oof, that barely hit. What I really should learn is a window smoke for MM. Let's see here. CSGONades.com. Mirage. Window. Can I sort by like 64 tick? 64. Ew, dude. What a nasty lineup. That is disgusting. Oh, this guy posts so many horrible lineups. So goofy. Let's try that. So you'll line up here, here, and then there. And that probably hits on 64 tick. That's so funny to me. Hold on. Let's go tick CL CMD rate 64, CL update rate 64. Map Mirage. First three songs I looked up aren't on there. I Cry, Rape. Yep. Any good song is either not mapped or horribly mapped. And I'd rather have it not mapped than horribly mapped. Because bad maps suck. This is 128 tick, dude. Bruh. Do I really have to close my game so I can start up a 64 tick server? Get rid of tick rate 128. Put on 64. Man. I went on accident while looking for another. Has an 85%? Okay. So 85% of people that have rated it positively. I can't see my tick rate. We'll see. Expert Extra Plus. Do you want one of those or do I need a different difficulty? Difficulty isn't a problem. I haven't played in like probably 4 months, but difficulty is no problem. I can probably beat anything you can throw at me, unless it's like an insane challenge map. I used to play Beat Saber competitively. Oh, dang, look at that, baby. Alright, that's locked in the brain, it's so goofy. Dot. That bar. Bang. Okay, Mr. Big Shot. What? I used to be top 100 in the world at it. And top 10 in Canada. Okay, back to 128 tick. Oh, oof, they are losing 1 to 10. Wonder if they're getting cheated on. I'll just have to make sure I stretch before I play Beat Saber, because if you don't stretch, you get injured. Or you're at more risk of injury. I had 4 top 20, I was a number 4. Oh. What the heck, I was so confused. Trials Evolution on Xbox 360. Significantly high on any leaderboard. I remember watching videos of Trials back in the day and thinking it was a cool looking game. Mostly because I played like Flash games that were like it, like those sort of dirt bike games that existed. I feel rusty today. Extremely high budget slash well produced slash game. Super simple concept and controls are difficult to master. Yeah, I just grew up playing those and I was like, whoa. It's like those, but like, epic. Heck are these dinks? Feels so laggy. Hunt up. I'd also be lying if I said Beat Saber wasn't part of the reason I got into anime. Because I went into grinding Beat Saber as an anime hater, and since Beat Saber carries a lot of the, like, it basically yoinked the ranking system from Osu and just kind of threw it in that game. So the same kind of songs were put into that game by the community. So all the like hardest maps were all anime songs. Rampage. Oh, I dinked him. Hit him in the face. And you don't. See if they have the anime song I told you about. I do not recall. Oh, that one. I remember now. I don't remember the name of it, but I remember when you mentioned it. And I had never heard of it. Dominating. Inferno, yeah. Choi, thanks for the 12 months, man. Merry Christmas. Thanks, man. Thanks for the 12 months, dude. Cray Zed. What up? My goodness, holy whiffs. Oh wait, no, 13 months. 12 month streak. What the heck? Even longer. Man. I hate that it tells me the streak. I read the streak all the time. Always. Hair looking nice? I disagree. It's at like the most annoying length where it's like it won't stay anywhere, and it's at that awkward like medium length. What conditioner are you using? I don't know. Dye it black and become emo Logurt. Like, if it was just a tiny bit longer, it'd be way less annoying. Emokurt. Like, I just disconnect. Scores of a game. 3-14. Oof. I hope they don't want to play face it, because I don't want to put a delay on. I don't want to restart my stream. Heckin'. There we go. That's how it's gonna be. I feel like I've tried everything to keep it out of my face. I don't know why I find it so distracting. It feels like I'm playing like 4-3, like I have no peripheral vision. I guess because it's in front of my dominant eye. They have rap on Beat Saber? I mean, they have most every genre. I wonder what kind of mod charts they have now, or mod maps. Yeah, I found a super scuffed way to like be able to use the mic on the Index on the VR headset. Cause like on the dual PC stream, VR streams are kinda hard to do. This better? That's better. Hopefully it doesn't get in my face again. I'm gonna scream. Basically, I have it. There's a setting for audio monitoring in the VR headset. So it like duplicates the audio out to my streaming PC and into my VR headset. And then I have the mic looping back through the headphones. But I like it's going to the streaming PC, but also into my headphones. But I can't get a way to not have it go into my headphones, but it's whatever. I could if I installed Voice Meter on this computer, but I don't want to. I don't want to touch Voice Meter on this computer. I'd rather keep it slightly more simple. So I'm pretty much gonna have a speech jammer on while I'm playing. But it's either that or like have my mic across the room and you can barely hear me. Separate streaming PC and gaming PC? Yeah. I have for about 8 months, I think. The streaming PC is just an old computer, like my old gaming computer from like 2015. But the like processor in it like died right when I started using it again, so I had to get a new motherboard and processor. And then I got a capture card at that time too. Rich get richer. It was super scuffed before I had a capture card. Yeah, a streaming PC is definitely the best thing I've bought in a long time. Not bought, but that I've upgraded to. Because, like, streaming on a single PC, it's way easier, but it eats so much of your performance. I'd go from, like, around 300 FPS to, like, 150 or less than 100 a lot of the time. So it's very hard to play at a decent level while streaming on one computer. I haven't upgraded my PC or any of my peripherals other than headsets since 2015. You do GPU so bad, can't even play modern games, man. GPUs are cheaper than they have been, but they're definitely not cheap by any means. I bought a 2080 in 2019 right before COVID and like the crypto boom and all that. So I got very lucky with the timing. I still spent a grand on my graphics card. But definitely glad I bought it when I did. Because even a month later, it was up like $500. Then the 30 series came out, but I wasn't really bothered. I wouldn't have even been able to buy a 3080. They sold out instantly, like the Founders Edition. I'm not gonna pay a scalper. Like half my PC budget went into my GPU, and now it's like it's more like three quarters of your PC budget will go into a GPU. Run, but I can't be bothered to make sure it's compatible and find a good price or learn how to install it. GPUs are super simple, they're basically completely compatible. Like, you just slot it in. The only real issue with GPUs is size. Like, I don't think a 4090 would fit in my computer. Let's do some jumping. For thousand trees, don't need to worry about that, yeah. Or not getting a 40,000 trees, yeah. Just as long as it fits in your case, like if you don't have a tiny case, then you're good. Because it's all the same, like GPUs just go in the PCIe slot. Like, it just goes in this slot. Decent size case, like two-thirds empty. I see. Yeah, you just take out the old GPU, put in the new one. That's all. Always in the top slot as well. Because it has more PCIe lanes. So basically, it can, you know, use the most of the card. Of processor do you have? Total is getting like. Total, even though it's like 7 years old, I still have a decent processor. It's probably because it's multi-core. I have an AMD Ryzen 7 3700X, I believe. You can do exclamation mark specs to see. I can't remember all the details. I think it's an 8-core, I think. What the heck? These jumps are so weird. This reeks of like first map. First map this guy made. Unless it's by that one guy, I think his name's like Spider or something. It could be a Spider map. He's just bad at making maps. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Yes. Am I going here? Now I really want to beat this just to see who made it. because like they pretty much all put their name at the end of the map. I'm gonna guess it's Spider. I don't know how you make so many maps that are all just like this and never improve. These jumps suck. Yeah. Might not be able to beat this map. Wait. By kangaroo. It's not by spider. Alright. Is there game over? The game's over.
Hello? What are you doing?
Mr. Locker, you're a frog!
Yeah.
Nice. face it? Or
nope.
MM first game?
I don't want to MM anymore.
Face it!
Easy fucking class.
I don't really want to.
You don't want
to
play
you
face
don't
it?
Have to play. I'm not playing against cheaters a third time in a row.
Yeah, that was fucked.
Oh, cheaters might be back against... then, because I played against a cheater the other day.
It's Christmas, dude. All the Christmas cheaters are out. The fuck is this, dude?
Probably not wrong.
They're so happy to be out, too. They're loud and proud about it.
All their grandparents gave them gift cards.
Thank you, Mama. Thank you, Daddy. I'm gonna go cheat. I'm gonna go cheat and beat my meat. Thanks, Papa.
What the?
Well, heck. I might just play some Beat Saber then. All right. Well, have fun. Heck, dude, we'll play Beat Saber. It'll be a short stream. But yes, I'll set that up. And we'll get it going. So I'll be right back. I just can't play Beat Saber for that long. Like, on the high end, when I was grinding a lot, it was like... I don't know. Maybe 5 hours tops, but I'd guess I can go for like an hour and a half, maybe two, depending on how challenging. I gotta plug stuff in.
Alright.
The base stations have been plugged in. I charged my controllers yesterday.
Stuff out.
Cable's getting tangled.
Alright.
What do we make the title? Heckin', Yeah, that'll do. Well, let's go. Beat Saber. Alright, then I mute this mic. Alright. You should be able to hear me, because I can hear myself. This is going to be difficult to talk. Move my camera. Like that? That good? Not really. Got some garbage. Just move it around. Hide the trash. It doesn't exist. Alright, now I can move my camera. I got some food over there. Yeah, that'll work. Tilt it up a tiny bit and straighten it. There we go. Loker lives in filth. No, I just keep my trash can on top of my little fridge. Alright, and I always went with speech chat. We getting that text-to-speech up in here. There we go. My mic is probably going to be relatively quiet compared to the music, but I don't know if I can do much about that. So, yes, I think we're good to go. I'll just have to open the queue, and then you can request songs, and we'll be good. And I got a stretch. We'll just hide the hand cam, because we don't need it. Hold my controllers upside down because I'm strange. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I gotta open the queue. Queue open. There we go. Go again. Stretch. Alright, I installed a new, like, leaderboard thing. There's not a lot of people on it. 39,000. I think the main one has something like a few million, probably. Because I think it has Quest and desktop VR players.
You're gonna be number one.
I gotta turn this down. That is way loud. In my headphones, at least. How am I gonna do that? Oh, this changed itself. There we go. I want that down to 25. Alright, we're good. Yep, yep. And we keep no fail on, because there's no penalty if you don't fail. Alright, What'd you request? Hopefully it's good. Stretching, very important. Alright, let's take it easy for this first one. Not overswing too much. Oh, hold up. I don't have my sabers on. Oh, I think I need to get that mod separately. I think it's not in the launcher. Heck. Yeah. Mod settings. Yeah, no, they're... I whiffed some notes, but oh well. Alright, I've added you. Yeah, I wanted to change my stuff. I'm not sure if I super feel like pugging tonight. Just not really feeling it.
I'll ping it whenever I'm streaming.
Gotcha.
You can join if you want. All good if not.
Where is reflections? Mirror quality off. I'll definitely be down other times. Just been craving this game for a bit. Used to grind it all the time. Also, there's some VR settings I need to change. Play area. Make it so that I can't see the walls, because it's very distracting. Can still see the walls. Don't want to. Can I not? Nope, they're still there. I'm gonna have to stand like, no matter where I stand, it shows up. The heck? Didn't used to. Can I make it completely transparent? Not really. Floor only. There we go. That's nice. Just because you don't do a lot of moving in this game, don't walk around a lot. What should we play? Oh. Lost in the Static. This is the song I was going to name the bayonet. Or that I am going to name the bayonet. Someone must have requested this a while ago.
Nice.
Don't remember if it's a good map. I don't remember playing it. The trails. Oh. Oh, the game's running so much smoother now. It's definitely 144 FPS now. It was like variable 60 to 90 before. Oh, it switched hands there. Oh, it's a little techie. Oh! Missed a stack. It's a pretty easy map, though. Although I can feel my, like, hand cramping. I didn't stretch my hands. Oh, one-handed streams. Heck. heck? No! Oh. That is hard. Oh, no, I can't. Ooh, Fat Bean. This guy makes banger maps. Oh, I gotta stretch out my hands. That difficulty name.
It's a short song.
Like right here, on the back of my hand, or side of my hand, just kind of tense. It's a familiar feeling. Let's drink some water and let's go. BPM changes? My controllers are on my hands a little weird. The dots you can swing any direction. Frame drops. Whoops, too fast.
You getting jiggy with it.
It's a BPM change. Wait, you can add comments? The heck? Number 46. Wow, amazing. Oh, I used to grind the song all the time. 700?
You missed three notes? Scrub.
I gotta stretch my wrists out more. I forgot to stretch the wrists. I stretched the arms and the shoulders, but not the wrists, because that's what you use most. Like, you're just doing this a lot. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Important to stretch. This hand. What do we play next? Can I sort by, like, play count? Filter by played.
If you want another anime song, I can hook you up.
Yeah, go ahead and request whatever. Oh, overkill. Yes. Where's faster song? Whispering Arrows. Faster song. There. This is the OG, like, hard map. It's not hard anymore, but this was, like, the map to grind back in the day. If you could beat this map, you were a cool kid. Back in the early days of Beat Saber.
I take it you were a cool kid.
I was the coolest kid. I could do it on faster song. 20% faster, something like that. Which is what this is. Whoops. Intro misses. Ew. Oh! Hold on. My audio delay. Oh, it's off. I thought it was on. I'm gonna turn it on. Let's put on like 24. Heck, overkill though. Oh no, not crying for rain. Not crying for rain. Oh, dude. Can I look at the other leaderboard? I don't think I can. Oh, is this the map I think it is? This could be a different version.
You don't AHVE to do it.
No. Oh my, it's on.
I just love this song.
It's a confusing map if it's the one I'm thinking of. I remember I grinded this. I think it's different. Oh. Was distracted by the pretty visuals. I think it's different. Oh, I played this in tournament. That's why I remember grinding it a ton.
There's another one that's like just as popular that's 2 years older than this one.
Yeah, I probably played that one. There's probably a better version though. It's definitely a lot easier. Yeah, request the other one too, just for fun. For nostalgia. They map the breathing.
Uh.
I remember when I first started playing this map, like practicing it, my first like big thought was like the vocals in the, I can't talk. The vocals are in this are insane. Just super impressive. It is really hard to talk with a speech jammer.
That's why I love this song, the vocals.
Yeah, it's crazy. I like the guitar too, but the vocals are insane. So expressive. Even though I have no idea what they're saying. It's basically just another instrument to me.
The music is good, but the vocals are next level.
I'm starting to warm up a bit more now. My hands aren't hurting anymore. Not hurting, it's the wrong word, but... you know. Nice. 94, not bad. Not bad.
Was that a flawless?
No, no. I missed one note, minus one. No. It was right at the start too, man. I missed the, what? Fifth note in? I don't know, one of the first six. One of them. Man. Alright, let's try that other one for nostalgia.
Rip.
There's a video. Oh, dang. We'll download the video. Oh, heck, I forgot how sweaty my face gets.
Have you ever gotten a nosebleed while in VR?
Oh yeah. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's so bright. Oh, my eyes. Oh, is this like an opening to an anime or something?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this tricky part.
I've never seen it, though, only know the song.
Yeah, me neither. I didn't even know it existed. Thought it was just a song. Ugh.
It's called Domestic Girlfriend. Don't know what it's about, though.
I'm getting chills playing this map again. I forgot how, like, good it feels to hit. It's so confusing to look at. I missed one, but whatever.
Oh,
I
love this song.
What up, Troy? It's a pretty good song. What up again? Heck. The circular pattern's so hard to hit. Oh yeah, crouch walls. You don't see those much anymore.
I've watched the anime, though. It's pretty mid.
Rip. Why is your voice so high? It's so funny. Troy got that high TTS voice.
Wow. Why is your voice like that?
It's got a personalized voice for everybody. So everybody sounds different. Well, not everybody, you know. To a certain extent. Different pitches and speeds. One thing remains the same though, if you type do space D, it's funny. D-O space D.
Do D.
What the heck, it's not funny for Choi. Try two of them, Choi.
Do D. Do D.
No, in the same message. Whoops. Oh, this is so hard to hit.
Why can't my voice be that of an Australian bogan?
Did a little worse. Little bit. Yeah, I used to watch a Beat Saber streamer, like, before I started grinding the game, and I would just, like, spam their chat, like...
Doody, doody,
what?
Doody.
They fixed it! They fixed it! No! It doesn't work anymore! No! Oh. That's so sad. It was just funnier with the face. It makes the same sound. I can't believe they fixed it. That sucks. It'd go like doody 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 doody. It was amazing. Funny every time. Yeah, these are all way too hard. I'm sorting by like difficulty.
Rippity Ripperton.
Yeah. Your voice is so high and slow. It's great.
I love anal.
Alright. Don't you wish your girlfriend? What? That's an official song.
Pussy. Nice.
Oh.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? That Choi, same Choi. Lol.
Oh, here we go. This is the song. What up, Scouter?
It's Scouter, hello, Shay. Somebody touch on my spaghetti.
Choi caught in 4K.
At Choi, hi.
Hello, Scouter.
Hey, DK. What you two up to today? We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down. Get down. 10 kills on the board right now. The heck? Now. Where's my alert? Thanks for the gift sub, Choi. My friend has
gone down. Aw, thanks, Choi. Now we're heading south. I love you. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map, go to the mark sheet. Take me to your Xbox.
Banger.
This is the jam. At Choi, thanks for the gift sub.
And to DK? Dang. Thank you, Troy, for the two gifted.
Christmas gifts.
Thank you.
He said, hey broski, you got some heals in a shield pot. I need healing.
I love Christmas.
I love this song.
This song's a banger.
I found nothing on this safari. I checked the upstairs of that house, but not the underneath yet.
Merry Christmas, Choi.
Number one
victory royale. Bitch. Fortnite, yeah, we about to get down. I
want to
chug jug with you. That DK Red, Merry Christmas to y'all too.
Gamer.
To your Xbox to play Fortnite today. You can take me to Meyer, but not Loot Lake. I really love to chug jug.
Fortnite. We got a number one victory royale, yeah. Fortnite, we about to get down, get down. 10 kills on the board right now, just wiped out Tomato Town, my friend just got.
Uh oh, did the TTS break? I think it broke. RIP.
Take me to Loot Lake. Let's change the game mode and we can just go dominate.
Alright, this joke's over. I gotta refresh the TTS. Yeah, it dies if you, send something too long.
Shay doesn't pee. I Fortnite with me.
Can you play?
Can you play,
Choi broke it. TTS can't handle the truth. Moonlight Sonata.
I don't know. Request it. Do exclamation mark BSR help. Or actually, I'll type...
Mommy.
Basically, heck. You go to, heck. Go to beatsaver.com, search, and then click the Twitch button to copy the command, and then paste that in the chat, and then I can play it. And if it doesn't exist, too bad. Because people have to make the maps. Gotta drink some water. Drinking sounds ASMR.
Water.
Water. What the heck? You're right. You see these fine bitches over here? Yeah. Oh man, only two people have played it? Oh, well. This is a map.
Ispy.
Man, these kids, man, talking shit, making me feel bad. Man, fuck them kids, bro. Look around, bro. Look at them.
Great song.
Man, you're right.
You see wait. Yeah, it's a remix. Trees, heck them water? Kids.
Heck them kids.
Okay. Come on, man. You got so much more to appreciate, man.
This was definitely made by an inexperienced mapper.
Right, I can't remember a time I was goddamn wrong. Man, thanks, little boat. Hey, man, that's what I'm here for.
I ain't been getting high. Well, maybe a little, baby. I don't want
closing
lie.
The gosh darn door. Me, girl, it's just be written over. I write sins, not tragedies.
You can't even fly. I know this. You think that you know shit. All this shade is coming at me. I wonder who does it. They can't see.
I don't know if I've heard either song. Okay, well, I've heard
Ecstatic
one of them.
Ecrasia, true.
Is
I've
this Kyle?
I missed
yeah.
One. This map is so bad.
Get him so wet then he coasters. I got a selfie with Oprah. I just ain't ever posted. And I'm in my happy place posted. I ain't frowned since 06. I ain't cried since 01. My bad like Six Flags and your house is no fun. You can
it just sounds like someone talking over the song.
Me going on a high note. I spy with my little eye. A girly I can get cause she don't get too many likes. A curly headed cutie I could turn into my wife. Wait that means forever ever hold up never mind. Oh I spy with my little eye. A girly I can get cause she don't get too many likes. A curly headed cutie I could turn into my wife. Wait that means forever ever hold up never mind. Oh I spy with my little eye. I spy with my little eye. Oh I spy with my little eyes. I spy with my little eye.
The resets in this are insane.
bitches come in pairs like balls in my nutsack. I remember riding around the city in a hatchback, looking for a problem with my young goblins. I'ma send them all to home with a neck throbbing. I done made so much money that it's not stopping. Got my brothers on my back like the last name. I remember telling everyone I couldn't be tame.
This seems like a workout.
A little bit. I do be sweating. But just wearing a VR headset makes you sweat, like, on your face. Gets very hot. As long as I drink water, I'm fine, though. I used to play this game competitively. But I didn't feel like damaging my wrists any more than I already did. Because a lot of the game is just swinging your wrist, like, you don't really need to swing your arms. It feels nicer to move your arms.
Slow down, Ursins. You use her arm more. Dirt all over me, Logurt.
Maybe. Maybe. Maybe someday. Oh, whoops. Oh. Double ups.
Yes, PLZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZZ Give me the GERT.
Nah.
It's in Texas.
Dude, do you know how far Texas is? Texas far as heck. Hello, hello. I walk away. There used to be a challenge map. Actually, is this a challenge map? Oh, this might... Nah, I don't think it is. It's fast. I hope it's not the challenge map. Well, we're gonna find out.
Whoops. I love this song.
It's a banger. Heck. It's so refreshing to see fast notes. The last one was so slow. Oh, I keep missing. I've missed like five already. Okay, it's not the challenge map, we're good. These maps just feel good to play. Oh! Heck no! Oh. I spoke too soon.
Are you affected, BYT, the snowstorm, or no?
No. Ah, I can't read this. Yeah. It's the challenge map. No. Ah. I got caught off guard. I thought I was good.
Sweaty Sweatingtons.
Very sweaty. Yeah, it was negative 30 today, but we're good. How's this one?
Negative 30. What the fuck?
Yes, temperature. How's this difficulty? This one's made by a different person. Is it the same? Oh, it's one-handed! No!
WTF, lol.
I can't. People are monsters, man. people have beat that with 94% accuracy. That is nuts.
Death.
That is so hard. That's like a banger. That actually, like, winded me. Brain power! Yes, this map is so bad, but I don't care. Heck. Hey, Forzy, thanks for the prime. What the heck? Appreciate, man. What up? Let's try that again. I missed right at the start anyway. Oh no! I'm bad!
Hey, I remember this game.
Same. What a dead. Ah. Don't you try yet.
Hey, a dadgird.
I'm a just island boy. I'm a just island boy.
Island boy.
Oh, my tracking just like died.
Dadger, hop on the sticks.
Ah.
Hey, Logert, what is your life mission?
I don't know. Heck. That song killed me. Oh. Dude, I hated this map.
Get married and make baby.
Ah, hell no.
Lol. That's such a dad answer.
Forgot how tiring this game was.
Babies are weird.
True.
And they grow up to play CS all day. Not for me.
It sounds like cheaters are back on MM Cactus for Christmas. Did you get any cheaters
and
playing MM?
And the worst ones play Roblox.
Got 'em.
Antarctica.
That's toxic. Yeah, we got some cheater bish.
Rip. Because, like, Primal and NQ, they were saying they got, like, three cheaters in a row. And they were gonna play Face It, and I wasn't feeling Face It.
Is this deja vu?
No.
Why not Face It tonight?
I'm just not feeling it.
Are you bad?
Yes.
You lied to me.
Nice.
Isn't Roblox where all the G-Roomers meet children?
What? Oh.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah.
Lol, yes.
Heck.
That's the right one.
Oh, my nose is burning. I forgot that happens. I don't know why, but like the inside of my nose starts burning when I'm like sweating a lot playing this game.
Logurt loves Unturned at Dadgurt. What do you think about this?
Yeah, it's my favorite
Those
game.
Those peas.
Base dead.
McBliat.
LLLL 777,777,777,777.
Lol.
This is what Cactus listens to. Oh, I forgot about the sideways streams.
Wait, how does he know this? I want to know this song for a friend. That is a big number.
Tis. I think it gets weirder.
Seven hundred seventy-seven quintillion, seven hundred seventy-seven quadrillion, seven hundred seventy-seven billion, seven hundred seventy-seven millions.
No, I failed. Ah, dude, my heart rate is so high right now. Having to go sideways is so hard, dude. Yeah, TTS broke. Ugh. If you spam it, it just, like, dies. There we go. It's back. Ugh. I'm sweating so much now, dude.
I bet Dadgurt has a few grandkids running around that he and Logue don't know about.
What?
111,111.
Lol.
Man.
Nope. 4CMC.
Lol. 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 Lol.
Seems bot really likes the TTS.
4ZMC.
Ooh. Big brain. What is this? Villain Virus Eku's Comfy Music Box cover? Oh, it's literally just a music box.
What okay. song was the one you just did?
Baseline Yetru.
For a friend.
Dude, hold on. I wonder if I can find it. Whenever I think of baseline, I think of a Black Ops 2 edit that one of my friends showed me. Let me see if I can find it real quick.
What is your favorite song?
I just looked it up on YouTube and I can't find it.
This is what I think of.
Can you like?
It's like super over edited.
This is AW.
So funny to me.
Oh.
double. Wait, that was a CS scope sound. What the heck? Quad nade, whoa. What do you mean you can't find it?
Cute anime girls play CSGO.
I think it's this.
This song is crazy. Lol. By the way, what's your favorite song?
That is a such a dad thing.
My favorite song in general right now is probably Eat More Death by a band called Heckin' Live Conform Die.
Eat More UWU.
It's just a like metal band from Australia.
Eat that no more one's ever heard of.
Man. Oh, it's the cranky remix, short version.
Logurt, you're what, like 6 feet 3 inches?
Yeah. Something like that. Wait, no, here. There you go. If I look up, look down. Oops. I'm like.
I'm taller than Logurt, believe it or not.
If I go like a tiny bit, like if I look up a bit, I'm 1.7. So like probably 1.65 meters, whatever that is in feet and inches, 165 centimeters. I play on 1.3 though. Just feels better at that height. Games hanging. I have like 1,000
songs. Has anyone really been far? Even as decided to use even go one.
Oh, oh, ow, my eyes. Oh, my eyes are watering after that light show. Holy crap.
Oh. Are you okay?
No, dude, my eyes are actually like watering. Oh. I have the headset running at 144 FPS.
This is not good.
Oh. Like, you're only seeing 60 FPS, I'm seeing 144 in the headset. Ow.
What are you drinking?
Water.
Guys, this is crazy. If it was not filmed, nobody would believe.
Cactus's voice sounds just like him. Oh, whoops.
Lol.
Alright, let's see how horrible this is.
Ayo.
Oh my goodness. Oh, is it the vibro? I bet it is. This
Shut
is awful.
Shut your mouth.
This is awful. Ugh.
This is my favorite song.
It's without the vocals, and it's just vision blocks. I can't see. Alright. Alright. Oh, hand claps.
They discovered in the ocean what nobody was supposed to see.
The anime thighs version is mapped better. If you want to request that instead.
Do the anime thighs version then, please. That song also goes HRAD.
Okay. If these 15 beach moments were not filmed, no one would believe it.
Sandstorm.
Snadstorm.
This song gives me the ooh-woo.
Time at the beach moves from hour to hour.
For the MLG Peppa Pig remix.
What?
Spectacular, puzzling, and enthralling creatures, or outrageous, unbelievable, and mesmerizing encounters.
Forzy is just whooshing me left and right. I got no clue what's going on. Wait, my game just lagged when you did those. Someone spam a bunch of emotes. My game might crash.
Do-do-dee-dee-da-do.
We at a rave now, baby.
There's only one other version of this song, you'll request it.
Ugh. Heck.
E-E-E-E-Ooh-Ooh.
Your arm's getting tired.
Anime thighs when she open up so wide I got a twinkle in my eye.
Where'd he go?
Where'd he go?
My sprinkler goes like this. And comes back like T.
Uh-oh, it broke. Rip.
Thank you.
tactics. You should spam some Cheez-Its. Yeah. I see one Cheez-It.
Hi. Hello, or CMC.
The TTS is back.
Plays hello, Cactus Wactus.
Da 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 da.
Asterisk, asterisk. Ooh woo. Oh whoa.
Banana nana nana banana banana banana.
Oh. My head is starting to hurt. Not drinking enough water. Oh.
The ting goes scraw, pap pap, ca ca ca.
All right. See how much better this one is. Actually, I wonder if this is the vibro version. Never learned how to do vibro.
Meow, 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 meow. This was the only other version I could find.
Okay, it's not the vibro.
Whoa, whoa.
Whoops, too fast.
Soy, 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 soy.
Soy sauce.
Bomb has been planted. M.
M.
This song is the oh woe to my ooh woo.
YLH, 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 YLH. Bomb has been defused.
YBR.
I am so sweaty.
Bomb has been planted.
Man. My wrists are starting to get itchy.
Needed neener neener. Your mom has been planted.
Where is a banger? Oh, we should go to requirements.
M.
Hi, I usually don't follow streamers who I see on YT, but you earned a follow.
Hey, thanks.
Your tips are awesome. Whenever YT recommends me a video from you, I always watch it, and I'm used.
What? I was paying attention to the map, man. What the heck? Take Me How, Country Roads. You also broke the TTS with that pasta. Men. I've never seen people break the TTS this much. Oh, I forgot to unmute it. There we go. Gotta click on the game as well.
Come.
Here in my garage, just how this new Lamborghini here. Fun to drive up here in the Hollywood Hills.
You know what I like more than my
but
Lamborghini?
You know what I like more than my Lamborghini? Macaroni. No.
Logert. Lamborghini knowledge. Logert.
Lamborghini Mercy. You're Stacy, she's so thirsty.
Men are clearly better, JK, don't at me, bro. Turn off the Joe Rogan podcast, I am about to bust. How are you?
Sick of Bliat.
I missed all those? What?
Suck a bliat.
Loger, do you like this game?
Yes, it is a fun game. Bye. Chat's behind me now.
You're telling me a shrimp fried this rice? Nice. Looks cool. Logert. Hi.
Hello, 4CMC.
Are you just trying to see how much spam I can put up with?
Zadarovetsia.
I signed my dog up for community college because I don't think he can handle state school. No? What? Gaming.
No?
Yo, yo.
Madison. Pew.
Era.
Madison. Pew.
Game.
I am walking air. Meow. 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 Meow.
Your love is like bad medicine. Bad medicine is what I need. Logert. Dadgert.
Wow, this song is fast. Your butt is like heroin. I like heroin.
What? I'm so confused.
Duma stomp me, woo. No dad, bro.
Morio and Jungi. Oh. Bomb has been was planted.
I can't can't hit these. There's a step forward.
Come, boom.
He keeps changing the notes, dude.
L plus ratio plus no Twitter blue plus no haircut plus no bitches.
Have you or a loved one been diagnosed with mesothelioma? Hey.
Hey.
No dad, bro.
What is
this? Nod you, bro.
And then I said, that's not my dog, that's my wife.
Yep, that's a map.
That's my dog's wife.
Hey, Logert. Pause the game.
What do you want?
Diabetes, I was losing all my ice cream. I was losing my apple pie.
Dadgert.
For a sec. Just a sec. Home in gracious land. It's not even how it goes. Native land. There you go. You lost TTS privileges. Text-to-speech funny? Yes. I wish I could play this map for the first time again. It was so good. That miss. nose is burning again. Keep swinging at the wrong one. Whoops, oh. Messing up and you're not even playing it? Yeah, it's a little confusing. You don't have to hit all of them, it's just... you have to find the right ones in your lane. Ah. Oh, they're changing speed. Such a fun map. I have a familiar feeling, like, in my sinuses, though. It's, like, burning. It's almost like there's some sweat in my sinuses or something. I'm not sure. I'm feeling a burning in my face, not like on it, but like in. So I think I'll hop off after this song. Short stream, but that's how Beat Saber be. Not super feeling CS pugs. Wah. Wah. Man. This one though, have to stream more Beat Saber sometime. More regularly. I don't think I'll ever grind the game again, but yes. I'm out. Thanks for watch. Bye-bye. Thanks for spamming my TTS if you're still here. For Zine Cactus. I gotta stretch so I don't hurt myself. Yeah. I'm out. Bye-bye. Good night.